I'm in New Brunswick, New Jersey at Rutgers University, and every student here can tell you that the prime spot to chow down, the legendary grease trucks. But only the Are You Hungry grease truck is home to the Fat Sandwich Challenge. Finish 5 in 45 minutes, and I gain the eternal honor of adding my name to the menu. More than 250 have tried, but less than 20 have succeeded, because these aren't any ordinary sandwiches. These are fat sandwiches. Huge hoagies weighing nearly a pound and a half each. You can get them loaded with any greasy grub, from fried eggs to mozzarella sticks, but they're always topped with a fistful of fries. Are you hungry? Yeah, you bet I am. What is, like, the reputation of the grease trucks to a Rutgers student?
These are, without a doubt, the best sandwiches ever.
Really?
The first one I ever ate, I fell in love.
What tactics should I use in order to take down 5 pound and a half to 2 pound sandwiches in 45 minutes?
Well, forget about how many calories are in it.
Have you seen my show?
Oh, yeah, of course.
There are 5 separate grease trucks on College Avenue running through the heart of Rutgers campus. But Are You Hungry is the preeminent spot, home to fat sandwiches for over 30 years. All right, so what is the philosophy behind a true fat sandwich?
The fat sandwich is a very simple thing. It's all in one sandwich, they call it.
You basically get your entree and your side dish on the sandwich.
Yeah, yeah.
Now, does every fat sandwich comes with what on it?
French fries. That's why they call it fat sandwich.
Are You Hungry had a single fat sandwich, the Fat Cat, on its menu in 1979. But that all changed in 1997 when student Daryl Butler asked for an extra special fat sandwich with chicken fingers, mozzarella sticks, and marinara sauce topped with fries and veggies. The Fat Daryl became an edible Rutgers icon. Soon, other students wanted their own namesake nosh. So Are You Hungry made it a privilege you had to earn. Finish 5 full subs, and you can declare your own fat sandwich. How many people have attempted it, and how many people have succeeded?
I would say, like, 250 attempted the challenge, and I would say, like, 16.
16 have won out of 250.
Yes.
That's awful.
Do you think you're gonna be one of them?
I'm gonna try.
Okay, all right.
There's nearly 20 varieties of fat sandwiches to choose. I pick 5 of the most mouth-watering options. The Chicken Fat Cat. Tender slices of hot grilled chicken covered with cheese, French fries, and topped with ketchup, mayo, lettuce, and tomato. This looks so good. All right, pace yourself, Adam. Then I choose the Veggie Fat Cat. I love that we're frying the veggie burger. Nothing escapes the grease. The grease conquers all. It's a deep-fried veggie burger loaded with fries and all the veggie trimmings. I move on to the Fat Romano. Thin steak slices, an over-easy egg, Taylor pork roll, fries, and all the usual fixins.
Yeah. I love how lettuce, tomato, French fries becomes the addendum. It's like French fries in a salad on a sandwich. Dope.
I round off my order with 2 fat Cocos. Succulent shreds of steak, a ladle of marinara sauce, 2 mozzarella sticks, and of course, French fries. All right, so here are the 5 fat sandwiches that I'm gonna consume today in the Are You Hungry Challenge. Easily over 7 pounds of delicious, delicious food that is going to come at me with everything it has for 45 straight minutes. It's like a bouquet of sandwich pain. It's go time at the grease trucks. And even the Fat Daryl originator, Daryl Butler, is on hand for my sandwich showdown. New Brunswick and Rutgers University, prepare for glory! Yeah! All right, buddy, here's the cocoa. As soon as you get the first bite, the time will start. You have 45 minutes. You gotta eat 5 sandwiches in 45 yeah! minutes. I dive into my first pound and a half sandwich, the delicious fat cocoa. The fries are a little bit dense. I gotta work fast. I I take it down in just 4 minutes. And Iman delivers sandwich number two, my second fat cocoa. I blaze through every bite. In just 13 minutes, I'm done with two fat cocos. And I'm ready for my third sandwich, the Fat Romano.
All right, Adam, this is your third one, and you have 32 minutes left. You're doing great. Let's go.
Pace, man. Don't overdo it with economists, though, man.
Yo,
you don't want to slosh that around.
No, I understand that, but I practice safe challenge. I always use a condiment.
That's what I mean.
My taste buds are loving the egg and pork roll Romano, but my stomach is starting to fill up.
The french fries are the toughest thing ever.
20 minutes in, the starch is taking its toll, and my third sandwich slows me down.
It's unbelievable. Every sandwich, every bite, is like a meal.
Come on, Adam, I know you can do it. Yeah!
With the college crowd's support, I reach the end of my third fat sandwich. Sandwich number four arrives.
We have 18 minutes left. Let's go.
The solid pound and a half chicken fat cat.
I could kill you with this. It's like a club.
I've got 16 minutes left, and my pace is slowing, but I tear into the fourth fat sandwich.
All right, come on, man. We got this pace up, man, all right? How you doing?
I'm eating.
Come on, man. Damn it.
Rally cry keeps me going, but these fry-filled sandwiches are unrelenting.
The next two bites are all french fry. Look, that's to be monstrous, just monstrous.
He's 3.5 sandwiches in. He's running out of time right now. I don't know if he'll do it. I'm a little worried.
There's 8 minutes to go, and even the word sandwich is tough to hear.
Sandwich, sandwich.
But I won't let my meal haunt me. I forge ahead, and with 4 minutes left, I conquer the chicken fat cat.
Buddy, you're doing great. We're out of time. You have 2 minutes to finish this, but this is your favorite. This is the veggie camp, buddy. Good luck to you.
Sandwiches, nearly 6 pounds of Grease Truck's Greatest, I'm down to the last opponent, the Veggie Fat Cat. But time isn't on my side.
Wait, come on, man, you gotta power through this last one, man.
Let's go.
Don't even think about it. Don't let your stomach catch up. Just plow through, man. Come on, you got 1 minute left. 1 minute left, man. Come on.
1 minute.
I zone in on the final few pieces. One bite done. Two bites done. Three bites done. But then...
5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
time runs out. I didn't beat the grease truck gauntlet.
Adam, let me handshake you, man. I want to tell you that you did wonderful. You were pretty close like that to eat your fresh sandwich. But you're great, and I'm proud of you.
Thank you, I remember.
Yeah, welcome to Are You Hungry?
Everybody here in New Brunswick and at the mighty, mighty Rutgers University. Thank you so much for your love. But sadly, today, in the battle of man versus food, food won.